Good day. Today we're taking a look at the Browie PNC600 portable power station. And this one has really cool feature. I'm going to show you that in a bit. But if you know what this is, if you're looking for just a battery backup or battery power, so you're out in field, you're camping, you know, you lose power, or you're just somewhere where you need some additional power, you know, say you're at the beach, this is kind of what you're looking for. It has a 614 watt hour battery. So nice size, very nice size. Don't get the smaller ones because this is just a beautiful size. It has DC outputs, USB outputs, Type-C output, which everyone should have. AC output, of course, here's the AC, and of course, a car output, 12 volt. And we'll take a look at these. You can see here's the USB ports, USB 2, USB 1, and of course, the USB-C, which everyone should have. Don't buy one without the USB-C port, because that is the future of everything USB. And then the next cover has your inputs and your outputs, so you can do DC outputs. And your input, that'll be for your charging, and the outputs will be for your devices, and we'll show you that in a second. And then we have the AC. You have one AC outlet and one DC outlet. That's for your car charger, your cigarette port. And it comes with a nice power brick for charging, your output cable, so you plug that into your outputs over here, and you got two of those. Just plug that in like that, and it comes with a whole bunch of adapters. Nice little set of adapters, so you can plug in your laptop or whatever device you want to charge with that. And then another output for your cigarette lighter, so you can charge while you're driving. And that also goes right in here like that. Very nice. Comes with a nice neoprene bag for all the parts, a little customer warranty card, or a little thank you card, customer card. And of course, then you got your manual, which is really nice, but it's a great little unit. And the best feature, let me put these back on here so it looks nice and neat, cover those up. It has a kickstand and a solar panel. So what that does, it lets you charge on the go. So instead of having one of these power banks, you see pretty much everybody that buys it, they have the solar panels along with it. This is the only one I know of that actually has solar panels built into, 30 watt solar panel for charging. And that was what makes this very unique and just a great little buy for the price to have this with it and have to buy additional ones. You can add additional ones for some quicker charging, but you don't need them with this. And this is what's really great about this. Kind of lets you keep it topped off during the day, so you don't have to, like, you know, plug it in, just let it run during the day, hit the sun, hit it. And we're gonna go out in the sun here, you'll see it's gonna charge about like 14 watts, and it's kind of cloudy out. Do you see it kind of back here? We got some sun now. When I charged it earlier, it was kind of cloudy. All right, let's put this in the sun. Okay, let's see what we got. We have charging at about 14 watts right now. And it's kind of cloudy, a little bit cloudy today. So that's not bad. Okay, so let's charge a few devices. So you have a USB plugged in, AC plugged in, and how you use this, you turn on your AC or DC. So we're gonna plug in, we're gonna do the DC first, hit DC. You see display comes on and shows you the power that you're pulling. This is pulling 4 watts to charge up this little game player. And you have the AC, you just do the AC, you turn on your AC. And you kind of see, he says 110 volt. And I got a jigsaw here, so we're gonna pull some power on this guy. So the jigsaw pulls about 250 watts, so definitely can handle this kind of power. It's got 600 total watts, so you're gonna be able to power quite a few devices on this. But I think most people, when you're camping, you're gonna charge your cell phone, maybe you wanna use your laptop, you know, those kind of devices, or you just wanna run a fan, you're gonna get quite a bit of use out of this. The fact that it has the solar panels, I think that makes it even better, because one, you can charge it up during the day, just leave it open, let it sit in the sun, top it off. And I think it's going to take probably about 24 hours full sunlight to fully charge it. So the solar panel is going to do really great just to kind of top it off, keep it charged up to the day, get you through the weekend while you're camping. Nice device. Love the color. Love the solar panels. Great ports. The USB-C port. Definitely recommend, if you're going to get one of these, get a USB-C port, because this is the future USB right there. If you don't have a USB-C port, you're going to be sad because you get the extra 20 watts out of that. And the fact that you can hook up extra solar panels and you can plug in all your devices, really great little unit. There you have it. That's the Browi PN-C600 portable power station with 30-watt built-in solar panel. Really fantastic. I definitely highly recommend this guy. I've been looking for one of these for quite a while. And since this one already has the built-in solar panel, you don't have to have additional solar panels with you. Although you can get some additional ones just from some extra power, extra charging, quicker charging. Having this just to top it off, that's the way to go. So that is the PN-C600 battery pack. Maybe one more last look. You can see here's the front. And there's the display. Just all in all, a nice little unit. You can see here's the back with the kickstand. Definitely worth the price. So if you're looking for one of these, check it out. I will put the Amazon link below so you can go out, check it out, order it if you like. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. That's you guys. Have a great day.